In this tutorial, I'll explain a straight line problem. This is a special case in projections of straight line problems. The line is inclined at 30 degrees to HP and 60 degrees to VP. That means theta equal to 30 and phi equal to 60. When theta plus phi equal to 90, then apparent angles alpha and beta will become 90. That I am going to prove in this problem. Here line length is given as 75 mm. Here one end of the line is in the VP and another end is in the HP. So end Q is in the HP and P is in the VP. That's why from Q I'll start drawing the projections. So this is Q dash and P1 dash. I'll keep both the ends in HP and VP. That's why front view I'll get somewhere here and top view also I'll get at the same place. Then the next step is keep the inclination with respect to HP, that is 30 degrees. Draw a 30 degree line and take Q dash as center. Q dash, P1 dash as radius. Draw an arc. This intersection point is P2 dash. This line is locus of front views. From P2 dash, if you draw a projector, here you will get P2. Take the inclination with respect to VP, that is 60 degrees. Draw a 60 degree line. Then take Q as center. Q, P1 as radius. Draw an arc. This is P3. This is locus of top views. From P3, if you draw the projector onto the initial front view, here you will get P3 dash. Now, when you are tilting this P1 something like this, the meaning of this is this P point is away from VP, but we have to keep P in the VP. Q is anyway in the HP. So how to satisfy that condition? That I will discuss at the end of the problem. Okay, take Q dash as center, Q dash, P dash as radius, draw an arc like this. This is P dash. Q dash, P dash is the final front view. Take Q as center, Q, P2 as radius, draw an arc that is intersecting somewhere here. This point is P. Q, P is the final top view. To keep this P point in the VP, what you have to do is just tilt the top view to 180 degrees like this. Then here you will get P, here you will get Q. Then automatically the given condition is satisfied. Now these apparent angles alpha and beta will become 90. This you can observe. The same problem you can solve in a different way. Now the second procedure is something like this. Take the XY line. Somewhere here you start drawing this side view. This is Q double dash. Inclination with respect to HP is 30 degrees. Draw a 30 degree line. True length of the line is 75. This line length is 75. At this end you will get P double dash. At P double dash, take the profile plane like this. X1, Y1 is the profile plane. From the side view, we are projecting the front view. Now, draw a locus like this, parallel to XY. Somewhere here, you take P dash, that you can project like this. Then draw a projector from P dash. Then Q dash, you will get something like this. This is Q dash. Front view we have obtained. To get the top view, you have to see like this in this direction. So P you will get like this and like this. This is P. Then for getting Q, you extend this. Then from Q double dash, take this intersection point as center. Here to here as radius. Draw an arc like this. Then draw the locus of it. Project this point up to here. This is Q. In this way, from side view also we can solve the problem.